Hello everyone. Now it's time for us to do our third activity for today, which is shapes. By doing this activity, the child is going to develop mathematical skills, understanding of patterns, enhance fine motor skills, stimulate creativity. These are the resources which are required for this activity. Shapes cut out. You can simply draw these shapes on plain paper and you can cut worksheet. Parents, those who have access to parent app, they can simply go to resource tab and download this worksheet and take printout. But those parents who don't have access to parent app, they can simply draw it on any plain paper. You can see how I have made two set of shapes like this. You also have to make like this two sets of shapes. One you have to keep with yourself and one you have to give to the child, and you have to ask the child to show you shapes one by one. And when the child is showing you those shapes, you have to ask him the question, him or her, the questions like name of the shapes, count the sides of the shapes, corners of the shape, and then you can show the similar shape to the child and you can tell, you can ask like, is this the shape you were talking about? Like this, you can play this game. I'm sure the child is going to enjoy this. And once you are done with, you can solve this worksheet of pattern with your child.